According to the Bible, when God created Adam and Eve in paradise, he gave them the ability to choose. He didn't just create thoughtless robots that automatically loved him and surrendered to all of his wishes. He gave them free will. They could obey him or not. He put the tree of knowledge in the paradise so people could choose whether to eat its fruits and learn the good and evil, or whether to obey the law and live in oblivion. It was intentional. Hello there, my name is Lorelai Daly, and the paragraph I read is from my book, Miracles of Choice. What is choice? Choice is the biggest power we have. We don't realize it, but anything that happens in life is our choice. We can choose our thoughts, we can choose our feelings, we can choose our actions, and we can choose what we're going to do with life. In Miracles of Choice, I explore, first of all, what is choice, and second of all, how actually people make choices. Most of the time, we are not aware of the power that drives us to make specific choices. So we explore different beliefs, different thought patterns, different things that we've learned in childhood that make us choose things that are not always our own. I will also talk about awareness and how to expand your awareness to make more conscious choices. There are some specific tools that you can use to grow your awareness and to choose consciously. Now, Miracles of Choice is not your typical self-development book. There is a lot of tips, there is a lot of knowledge, but there's also some stories. Some of them are from my own experience, some of them are from the experience of people that I know or the clients that I've worked with. And they will show you practically how to implement the power of choice in your life. To learn more, I invite you to get yourself a copy of Miracles of Choice and learn how to create a life of happiness based on conscious choices. You can find the link where to find the book just below this video. And for more information, I invite you to my website. It's LoreleiIDaly.com, where you can find, besides the book, different tools that will help you on your self-development journey. Life is an amazing journey. It is an experience. Life is to be lived and enjoyed. And the purpose of life is to be happy. Your life is yours and yours only. And it is you who decides how to live it. It's all up to you. Your life, your journey, your experience, and your happiness.